The Lagos State Governor, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, will present year 2020 budget to the House of Assembly on Friday. It will be his inaugural budget presentation since he assumed office in May. Stakeholders, including the private sector, members of the diplomatic missions, political groups and other dignitaries in the state, are expected to attend the event. However, a statement from the Assembly said that only invited people are expected at the budget presentation, as maximum security will be provided.